I think it is our duty and obligation. And that is why ako ay naniniwala na dito sa halalan nito, ang pinagdadasal natin, sana ay bigyan natin ang tunay na kahulugan. Ang sinasabi sa ating saligong batas, the sovereign will of the people, government of the people, and by the people, na kami, kung kami mahalal, na kami nandyan yan sa bakitiyan, ang kagustuhan na nakararami ng mamamayan. Ang akin ay ang ating mangyayari dyan. We will be able to come up with a city that is reformed, that will give, you know, not only opportunities to the poor,